Praise the Lord, everybody. I think it's time to have some good old country church. What y'all say?